あちらが大ホールです。はい、いや、ビッグホール。で、セレモニー。はい。こうなったここに赤いのが出るから、それで
止まるときに、
止まるときもこうやって、これをこうやって動かせば、ここもっとだよ、こうやって動かせば映るから、ね、分かった？
冷气
number ten gets some of the matter to the shoe that chip chick, Tomar Zebu Uzu Moshu Konlea, and a Pugim Lupsur Chota like a town of Lushe Longsho Shave Dita, and a Pu Nijar Pu Tome, Mabu Kitu Kombe, and Nikorki Sagukan and Tumegi, and Pu Mirita, Kaka Vichito, Ramso Lutan, a Pau Kamatu, and Yambar Situ, and Sigushu, and he number ten get to Yam Siruna.
Shizes 시제 푸주 김디 운이네 롱망업 중 어찌 걸베 주진 기송지 사계시 중군이 인경 창매 공배 인수라 라망구 방수초 별라 된지 슈구 제베 벼저 족신 벼기급다 미리기 된도 정루 정루 슈민 전디 추미 벼신유 대양 통말 지루니 동중지 진도 순배 제주주니 벼 장사랑 아빠 기도 공배 기도바 라망로 니슈자 지순바 푼조 라기 정루 메시 당시 대중 수주와 당 Tiji, Chiluni Dunjuji, Chindigabe, Tijungani, come to Nyato Bube, Gindu Barango Nishutabusuba, Sama Nogulagi, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Tejong Sundu. Chiluni Dunjuji, Chindukube, Nisaruni, Pechang Shanghai Kitukube, Gindu Barango Chukusumba, Losa Punjo Latang, Rango Chukye Sumba, Gindu Barosan Kesan Lagi, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Taja Karsun Chami Dugu. Chiluni Dunjuji, Chindujube, Sumni. Pe Changshang Abba Kitukube, Kinduba Rangu Chubin Sumba, Kesang Gongju Lagi, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Karsong Chami Kubu. Tetsung, Dawati Ti Duni, Pe Changshang Abba Zoni Yimbe, Rangu Chubu Sumbe, Pumi Shungi, Chumbe Lata, Rangu Chubu Sumbe, Pumi Shungi, Kaina Niki, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Dejong Sundu. Tetan Chosu, Dawati Ti Chungani, Pe Changshang Abba Kitukube, Kinduba Rangu Chubu Sumba, Nobu Tandu Lagi, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Karsung Chami to Guru. Tishin, Dawati Chu Duni, Pu Changsha, Dome Mabazon, Chapurme, Nitisanki, Dijin Chokorling, Tungungi, Ramu Nishusunbe, Tuma, Dinzimu Lagi, Rangu Mercy Tangi, Dejong to Guru Wachi. Diluji the Sumbane, Tabar, Pimishungi, Wu, Gamarke, Tangula, Masubar, Wutu Tapseki, Rangula, Mebar, the Chumi Puyu. Tekone, Piminga, Dejong su gyurwa dang, si gyamar ki zenti che di, taja kangdo yumi, shedo meba masi. Yi gyobe nezu shi la, Dejong su gyobe nangme bionji dang, chungi kimzi zu, debyo che du, chunbyo che gyu dang, weba shi gu tong. Pe miri ki rangwang che du, rangdu shungi zhumba dang, tada ge zengwa du, nar jun yong shi be, ge chi bao ba mu zu, Shubu mebe Nyingtobla, Ngapshu Tang, Tungsi Nyamgi Shukuni, Torku mebe Wengen Shikini. Terting, Tari Nyangetan Tabdune, Zegu Tabdi Shizogun Shudi, Margunshi Shabun Yishukove, Haksam Jinki Pugim Legito, Chaka Sendudan, Tishin Singin Chubutan, Chungi Labatar Sube, Tibu Loma Namba, Sendu Puguchi, Tusan Pugim Unibe, Tujenka, Zagamiochi, Tubashi Ningemne, Dejong Sukube, Baobomosodan, Tata Zemodo Yongshi.
Mrs. Zimmerman, President Save Tibet Austria, other distinguished guests, the President of TCV, Mr. Tsang Yishila, the managerial staff, TCV staff members completing 20 years of service, the class of 1986, colleagues and students. The anniversary function today calls for a grand celebration, but owing to the critical and deteriorating situation in Tibet, TCV has decided to forego the usual celebration of the founding day. The anniversary function today marks 51 years of TCV's service in the field of child care and education to Tibetans in exile. From a small beginning of 51 children in 1960, TCV has grown into the organization that it is today. TCV would not be what it is today without the constant blessing and inspiration of His Holiness the Dalai Lama and the Central Tibetan Administration, the continued support from the government of India and her great people, the unwavering support from our friends and sponsors all over the world, and the many co-workers who have contributed so much to TCV's work. To all of them, we give our deepest thanks. And this year, protesting China's occupation of Tibet, the suppression of human rights, and the repression in and around Naba region of Amdo, there has been a spate of self-immolation in the main market area of Naba district, calling for more freedom of religion and long life of His Holiness. On 3rd October, a 17-year-old monk of Kiti Monastery, Kelsang Wongchuk, committed self-immolation on the main thoroughfare of the district, carrying a photo of His Holiness. He was severely beaten up in the process by the Chinese police and arrested. On 7th October, two more young men of Naba area, 19-year-old Chepel and 18-year-old Kaying, set themselves on fire in the main market area. The Chinese police put out the fire and, beating both of them mercilessly, took them away. Kaying and Chepel later succumbed to their injuries. Again, on 15th October, a former monk of Kiti Monastery, 19-year-old Nobutamdeo, self-immolated. And most recently, 20-year-old nun Tenzin Wangmo from Naba region set herself ablaze on 17th of October. To pay tribute to the indomitable spirit and sacrifices being made by our Tibetan brothers and sisters inside Tibet, Tibetans everywhere gathered to offer prayers and observe fasts. The Tibetan Parliament in Exile and the Kashag jointly organized the Tibetan Solidarity Movement, and as part of this, 35 parliamentarians sat on a hunger strike in New Delhi. Tibetan Institute of Performing Arts canceled its annual inter-house cultural competition, Yarki, owing to the situation in Tibet. Tibetans in India and abroad marked October 19th with prayers and protests. His Holiness the Dalai Lama joined a day-long hunger fast and led a prayer service at Tsuklakang on the same day. To join the campaign under CTA's initiative to mourn the death of several Tibetans inside Tibet, TCV has resolved to observe the day as a day of prayers to express our solidarity and support for the Tibetan.
Thank you.
Shabet Now I would like to say a few words in English on behalf of the children and co-workers and on my own behalf. First of all, it's a great honor and pleasure for me to extend a hearty welcome to our chief guests for today, Elizabeth and Rudy Zimmerman. They have gratitude for their big heart for Tibet and Tibetans, and above all, for this wonderful friendship and support to the Tibetans at this critical juncture of our history. Thank you very much. And of course, we deeply value and cherish this friendship from you. And now, on behalf of the children and co-workers, in token of our gratitude and love to you, we have a small present to offer to you. Would you please accept it from me? Thank you.